cure for swollen fortunes, therefore, is in the restoration of the government to its old foundations, and in the application to all branches of the government of the doctrine of equal rights to all and special privileges to none. There is a divine law of reward, and where this law is operated, people enjoy compensation in proportion to their intelligence, their industry, and their integrity, and, as far as possible, ensure to each citizen a return from society proportionate to his contribution to the welfare of society. This is the economic principle which should govern all legislation, and then when each has received what he has just earned, he is prepared to apply the moral principle that those who are strong should voluntarily assist those who are weak, that those who are fortunate should voluntarily share with the unfortunate.